It stops them dead in their tracks, almost literally considering the crocodile-infested mortars before them. As the wildebeest numbers swell, one brave beast takes the plunge.